You don't have personal relationships when you're a comedian. You're a comic. Your relationships are with airports and, you know, hotel chains. When you've moved up, it's hotel chains, because it starts out with comedy condos. Well, they're making plans. Oh my God, we're gonna fall in love. We're gonna get married. No, we're not. I'm just passing through.